I'm John Watts, candidate for 7th Ward City Court Judge. I'm going to expand the docket to include a night court. I am the magistrate judge for the town of Springfield. We have night court, and night court works.
Hi, I'm Heather Jackson for Tangia Parish Economic Development, and I'm here with State Farm Agent Alexis DeCorvey. Thank you so much for being with us today.
Absolutely. Thank you for being here.
Awesome. So it's March, so it's Women's History Month. And so what we want to do is just chat with you a little bit today about your success as a State Farm Agent in Tangia Parish. And you've been in Tangia Parish for quite some time, is that correct?
Yeah, working on 19 years.
Wow.
Yeah, it goes fast. It's really been an amazing ride from watching where Hammond was when I got here in 03 to where it is now, and all the parish. It's really cool.
Awesome. And with your growth in Tangia Parish, you've actually opened up a second office as well. Tell us a little bit more about that.
Yeah, so it's really cool. State Farm has given me the opportunity to open in Denham Springs. And so we're over on Jubin Road, and it's really cool to serve the communities of both areas.
That's awesome. So at this time, how long have you been in business, and how many employees do you have overall?
Yeah, so I've actually been with State Farm for 21 years. I have been here in Hammond since 03, so I'm working on the 19th year in business, and opened at Jubin in right before the lockdown. So in, January of 2020, interesting times. And so I have about 13 or 14 employees overall.
Okay.
And looking to grow that team. So if anybody wants a really fun, consistently winning culture to be a part of, where development is really key and fun people and community services involved, quick little plug, we'd love for you to come apply. So I have employees who drive from Livingston Parish to come work in Tangipahoa Parish. I have people who drive from St. Tammany Parish to work in Tangipahoa, and they love working here.
So obviously that says a lot about your culture in your work environment. Do you believe a lot of your success is really due to the environment and the staff that you have on hand?
All of it. It is really the culture that we've built, and we're, like I said, really key on developing people. And so even if people develop out to bigger opportunities, we still have that same culture. And so the team makes it happen absolutely every single day.
That's awesome. And I know you mentioned community involvement. I know there's a lot that you are involved in. Tell me a little bit about some of that community involvement to share with us today.
So that is one thing that I love about Tangipahoa Parish. We have so many nonprofits and so many opportunities to serve. And that is really what I love to do. And my team loves to do it too. So I have been with Hammond Rotary since I started in Hammond in business. I'm also on the board with that. I love the university. I live really close by. And so I sit on the Lions Athletic Association board, and my family's a big sports family. Funny enough, I was never an athlete, but everybody in my family is. And so we love attending events at Southeastern.
Awesome. Yeah, line up.
Right? Line up. Line up.
Okay, awesome. And for those who maybe aren't familiar with your services, tell us a little bit about the services that you do offer and maybe what your favorite avenue is of your business today.
So we offer property and casualty, commercial, so auto, home, commercial, anything, any stuff that you have, we can help protect. Also, the more important thing is life insurance, and we offer some health insurance products, but life insurance is where I started with the company back in 2000. So, we write a lot of life insurance and help people with life insurance. And we also help people with retirement. So, the State Farm mission is to help people protect against the risk of everyday life, recover from the unexpected, which we did with Ida, Katrina, and all the other little things that happen every day, and then help people realize their dreams. And that's where retirement planning, life insurance, and all those good things come from.
Awesome. Well, Alexis, congratulations to you and all
Thank
of your
you.
Success. Is there anything else you'd like to add before we go?
You know, I think that I just have to give a lot more credit to my team because they really do get it done. They put us in the top 5% of agents, of State Farm agents in the company every single year. And I'm really proud of them for that. So thanks so much for being here and thanks for celebrating Women's History Month.
Awesome. Thank you.
Drive with confidence. From routine service to complete engine repairs, you can trust the pros at A1 Quick Oil to get you back on the road safely. Drop it off or sit and wait in customer-friendly comfort. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.